Consideration paid for by the following.
Know what's inside lean pockets, Philly steak and cheese? Tender beef, real cheddar cheese, and still only 7 grams of fat.
What are you gonna pick?
Lean pockets.
Now on video.
Let me introduce myself.
Justice prevails. When Michael Dudikoff from American Ninja comes to town in Bounty Hunters, rent it now.
New excitement. Step into a slip gym. Oh, yeah.
Getting ready to see the Steiner brothers in our feature bout here on Saturday night. Before we go there, though, I'm going to take you back for the past couple of weeks. Many people feel that Scott Steiner has been putting all the attention on himself, has been hogging the matches when he and Rick are in the ring. What do you think about that?
Well, I tell you what, Tony, you know, we have talked about it as announcers and said siblings do fight. Steiner's a sibling, and they are arguing with each other, and they fight, and you fight with your brother, and you argue with your sister. Well, that's true in most cases. But I think this is taking a simple twist of fate, if you will, in public. And that twist of fate is that Scott Steiner really is arrogant, obnoxious, and go ahead and try to tell everybody how good he is.
And here's what's happened the past couple of weeks with the Steiner brothers. This has been all Scott Steiner. One, two, three. And that's the first time that I've seen this happen where Scott Steiner did it all himself.
And you see that Rick Steiner's calling for the tag from the ring apron.
Scott's not done yet, though. He's going to play with Ghetto a little more.
No, but keep your eyes on Rick Steiner. He's going up.
Well, they're famous
this
for their double team moves.
You bet. Watch this patented Steiner move.
Oh! That's the Steiner screwdriver.
He's not going anyplace.
Three, and the Steiner brothers and Ray Traylor get the win in the Thunder opener. Did you see the look on the face of Rick Steiner, however, at the conclusion of the match, Lee?
Well, Rick, in fact, was on the top rope. We thought we were going to see that Steiner move we've seen so many times, that great brother move. Wait a minute.
Call it what you will, a sibling rivalry, a brother squabble. The Steiners are not seeing eye to eye right now.
No, they're not. You know, and I've known Rick a long time, and Scott, as I said earlier, and I like both them boys real good, and I guarantee you they're both competitive. They both love to win. And yeah, there's always been an attitude with Scott Steiner, and you know, it might cost you sometimes things like the World Tag Team title. And it seemed like he just wanted to do it all himself when he's got a great competitor in Rick Steiner, brother, if you will, blood, if you will, standing over there in the corner.
All right, Scott Norton and Vincent.
Wow, what a matchup now, boys.
Tag team action to face the former World Tag Team champions, Scott and Rick Steiner, the Steiner brothers. Will they overcome their problems?
Honey, we want...
WCW Saturday Night is brought to you by Twix Cookie Bars. Twix, two for me, none for you.
What do you want to do here?
Fans, we're back, and there's a problem here.
It's your call.
There's no Scott Steiner.
It's your call.
And they're trying to figure out what to do.
Got it.
Yep, watch his back. You see what he said? He said, what do you want me to do? He said, your call.
I think I can get Norton. I ain't worried about Virgil. I just got to get Norton.
You hear that?
Yep.
I'm going to tell you what, good strategy. Take the big guy out. I'm going to tell you what, he's not worried about Benson. Take Scott Norton out, man.
Scared.
Hey, Tony, what is this Steiner situation here?
They're doing a little celebrating. There's no Scott Steiner. Fans, we apologize. But the former tag team champs, actually, it's going to be Rick Steiner against two men. Where in the world is Scott Steiner? And the fact is that they don't know. I mean, that obviously there's a problem.
I'm going to tell you what. It's deeper than I thought it was. It's more than a sibling argument, it seems. This thing really now speculated into a different realm of a volatile situation right now. Rick Steiner falling prey right off to the New World Order right here on Saturday night. Major.
Get yourself some of this.
I'm going to tell you what. This is puzzling to me because I like both these guys. You know, I thought this thing was just an argument, Tony. Man.
Had it been an argument, I think Rick would have realized that Scotty was not going to show.
Exactly.
But this has taken Scott Steiner and Ted DiBiase by surprise.
Well, DiBiase didn't know what to do either. Oh, man. I'm going to tell you, man. You know, right when things are going our way at WCW, we need something like this, like we need a hole in the head.
I mean, if anything was solid in WCW, I mean, there's a lot of players solid. Giant, Luger, Diamond Dallas, Sting. The Steiners were a solid tag team, as you'll find. Former tag team champs lost it Monday on Nitro to the Outsiders, and now there's going to be, we need to ask some pointed questions, some serious questions to the Steiners in weeks to come on our program.
Well, right now there's more important things facing Rick Steiner, and that's one Scott Norton, big, strong, probably the strongest man in our industry. And I guarantee you, he got him softened up now for Vincent to come in here. Right here's where you got to come back. There you go. There you go.
Belly to belly, cover one, two, three.
I like it. Yes, sir. Get out of there.
Rick Steiner wins.
Oh, man. Now they're going on him. Pull him out. Hey, DiBiase, pull him out.
And Scott Steiner's arrived.
Well, a little late.
Scott Steiner's finally come in. DiBiase is in.
Well, Ben, talk to them. Who we got? Where's Mean Gene?
I'm staying away from that.
Man, I'm telling you.
I'm not going to get in the middle of a family squabble. And fans are going to be going to look at Ric Flair and his upcoming battle with Bret the Hitman Hart in just a few moments. Let's see if we can eavesdrop here a little bit.
Well, you know, it looked like he might have just got out of cab or something.
Don't leave me out there by myself.
Uh-oh.
Is it don't leave me out there by myself? They're having some words and fans as we leave you. A look at Bret Hart and Ric Flair coming up.